just regular good old-fashioned jumping jacks. You know what's going to happen. I'm going to tell you to switch back and forth from regular to steel jacks. Let's go ahead and switch to steel jacks. Let's go, let's go. And back to jumping jacks. Steel jacks, switch it up. Back to jumping jacks, a couple more times. You can't even hear the music in here, but it's totally that jump around song. Switch, 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 and hop it out, drop squats. Hop it out, hop it up and in. Let's slow that pace down a little bit here. Hop it out, hop it in. Nice low on that squat. Nice and low. Give me a couple more from where you're at, a couple more. Nice job, ankle knee, pull it up, nice and tall. Step it out, big lateral lunge. Switch sides. What's the best thing? Let's do it backwards, step it out. Ankle knee. Step it out. I almost did this. It doesn't work. Just do this. A couple more each side, a couple more. And we're gonna go ahead and take it into those hand walkouts, walk it out to a plank, walk it out. Walk it back, stand it up. Walk it out, walk it back. Stand it up. 3 to 5, 3 to 5. Your own speed. Go ahead and give me one more. On that last one, walk it out to that plank. Hold that plank. I want mountain climbers here in 30 seconds. 30 seconds, let's go. 30 seconds on those mountain climbers. Just warming up, no need to rush. Just drive those knees, keep the form. 15 more seconds if you want to turn it into crossovers. Turn it into crossovers. Keep it going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hip stretch and reach. Bring that foot all the way up. Make sure it's flat to the ground. Reach up to those hips. Stretch, push them down to the ground. Alternate sides. Throw a push up in between if you'd like. Wake up those shoulders. Give me one more on each side. Flip onto your butts. I want bicycle crunches. Opposite elbow, opposite knee. Reach, reach. No need to rush too fast here. I want good form. Really kick those legs out. Try to reach that elbow to that knee. Keep alternating. Keep moving, keep moving. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Straight arm sit ups. Give me 6 to 8 here. Reach high up. Control that fall back. Nice control movements. Donna Koa is just like all up in your business. When you hit 8, 6 to 8, go ahead, stand up. I want a forward lunge and a twist. Forward lunge and twist. Twist toward the leg, that's lunge forward. alternate sides. One more each side, one more each side. And we'll reach it out for shoulder circles. Forward rotation. Take it back. Swing it out. Reach one arm across the chest, shoulder stretch, pull it in tight. Try not to shrug those shoulders, try to relax, keep them down. Spirit fingers if you like. Switch sides. Shoulders down, spirit fingers. Maybe some waves. All right, you guys, let's go ahead and finish it off with burpees 10. Burpees for 10, no push-up, hop it out. Hop it in. I know you don't like the burpees, but let's go ahead and get it done. 10 as fast as you can. Let's go ahead and get it done. Mindy, come on, no thumbs down. Come on, let's just go. No. She's like, nope. Not a fan of the burpees. But there are no burpees in today's workout, so we have to do some. Knock out those 10 when you're done with that. Go ahead and explain today's work. If you guys have a long resistance band, that would be cool. If you don't, that's okay. It would be ideal if you had maybe two dumbbells. If you don't have two dumbbells and you have a band, you'll be using the band for certain things. If you don't have a kettlebell, that's okay because dumbbells is preferred, but either way, we can make it work with anything. So we have three groups. We're gonna be working on each exercise in each group for 30 seconds, okay? So it'll be like a 30-10, 30-10, 30-10. Okay, so we're gonna go all the way through 1, 2, and 3 times. It's a lot of threes today, okay? So we got three exercises. We're gonna go do it through it 3 times. We got three groups. Okay, I'll explain it as we go. I'm gonna go ahead and just explain the first group right now. On our break after that, I'll explain the second. So, weighted squat. I mean, whatever you got, hold the weight. It can be goblet style here with a kettlebell or dumbbells right here at the shoulders. If you have bands, as always, you know, step into that band. Bring the tension up to here, squat down, okay? This is as many as you can in 30 seconds, very simple. Okay, make it challenging though. Get that nice slow squat, push those hips back. The next one, this is where I said a band or two dumbbells would be ideal. It's pull-aparts or reverse flies. So if you know band pull-aparts are this here, okay, try to make those hands shoulder width apart. If you don't have a band this long, that's cool. What I want is either reverse flies. So that would be two dumbbells here, arms slightly bent, and we pull back. If your dumbbells are too heavy for that, it's very easy. Just drop them down here like so and bend at the elbows and act like you're doing like a face pull almost with the elbows back. Okay, so bend at the elbows and pull here. Okay, so that's why bands or dumbbells is ideal. If you don't have either and you just have just like a kettlebell, kind of same thing. Hopefully it's heavy. You're here, hinged over. But I want, instead of we normally row, right? I want the elbows to come out when we pull, okay? So that's the goal here, is to work that back like this, whether it's pull aparts or flies or like a pull here, okay? So whatever you got, try to make that work, okay? If you don't have anything to make that work, push-ups for you, okay? Okay, overhead sit-ups, that means a weight overhead, okay? Something heavy, hold it straight up over, keep it straight up over, lay it back down. Sit all the way up, all the way back. Keep those arms up. Try not to use that weight for momentum here. Try to just control that movement, those arms up overhead, okay? After that, you guys, like I said, we're gonna do that 3 times, 30 seconds each exercise, and then we're gonna go into atomic push-ups. You can use sliders for this or not, preferably not. It's a lot more challenging. That's here. You do a push-up, down, knee tuck in, out. down, and out. So at speed, it should look something like that. If you have to drop those knees for that push-up, very simple, drop them. You can still keep up a good speed when you're doing it that way, okay? Like I said, if you need sliders for that knee tuck, that's cool. Try to do it without sliders. It's only 30 seconds on that cash out, okay? After that, I'll explain the next group. So let's go ahead and get this one started, you guys. Remember, we're going through that three times. 30 seconds each exercise. Grab your weights or your dogs or your babies for those squats. Here we go. Time is on in 3, 2, 1. 30 seconds here, 30 seconds on the squats. Let's go, let's go. If you don't have a weight, and you're just doing body weight, you can turn this into jump squats as well, make it more challenging. Keep it going, 10 more seconds, guys. 3, 2, 1, time. Okay, it's only a 10 second break. We go straight into those pull aparts. Either pull aparts, reverse flies, we're just gonna pull here. We're going in 3, 2, 1, let's go, let's go. Time is on. It's a quick switch from exercise to exercise. What you guys got? See a lot of bands, like awesome. Reverse flies going, that's awesome. Nice, you guys. 10 more seconds. Let's go. Let's go. These exercises are going to come in quick. 3, 2, 1. Time. Go ahead and get down. Overhead. Sit up. Zipper. Grab a weight or something. Baby. Small child. Hold it overhead. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let's go. Each exercise connects very quickly, you guys. If you want to completely take out that break and go from one to the other, we can do that too. 15 seconds, let's go, let's go. Nice, you guys, we're looking real good. 3, 2, 1, and time. Go ahead, stand back up. We're going to squats right again. We're gonna do this two more times for you guys, squats. Either a goblet or shoulders or holding the weight down, whatever works. Here we go, time is on, let's go, let's go. Let's get those squats. Right now, time is on, let's get it. Squat down, nice and low. Dacia, is that a sandbag? That's sweet. 10 seconds. Three, two, one, time. Pull apart or slide, you guys, pull apart or slide. Every group is like this. It's got legs, it's got upper body, and it's got some abs. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Like I said, you can take that break out if you want and just keep moving from exercise to exercise. That would actually be ideal. Remember, if we're doing those slides, those pulls, make sure we're bent over halfway, chest is down to the ground. We try to isolate that upper back for whatever we're doing. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, time. Go ahead, get down on the ground. We got sit up. Weight overhead. Here we go. 5 seconds. Go right into it, you guys. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let's go. I like that those of you, some of you are starting early. Try to keep those arms straight up over the whole time, you guys. Try not to swing them back. In seconds, let's go. 3, 2, 1, time. Awesome job, you guys. Go ahead, move into that next round. Your squats again. The last time through this one, we're going in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, let's go. Right into it. Everything connects together. Come on. have any weight, you guys. You can always just do jump squats here. Keep it up, keep it up. 3, 2, 1, time. Pull apart, reverse the biceps. You can go right into it, but the timer starts in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, let's go. All kinds of bands. I like it. Yoga bands, the bands, ones with the handle bands. I don't know what you call those. You can help it. Try to start with that pull apart, shoulder width apart, not way out here to make a small range. I want a full range here. 3, 2, 1, time. Back on your butt, sit up. 5 seconds and we go. 3, 2, 1, sit it up, let's go, let's go. Right after that, you guys, put the weight down and stay down. We're gonna go into top atomic push-ups after this one. 30 seconds and I want fast reps on those push-ups. Five more seconds on the sit-ups. We flip it over. Quick transition in 3, 2, 1. We're going up atomic push-ups that's here. Hop in, hop it out, push up at the bottom. As fast as you can in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, let's go. Fast reps, fast reps. Hop it in, hop it out. If you need to drop those knees, you can totally drop those knees too. Fast as we can. Come on, 15 seconds. Let's go, let's go. 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time. Nice job, you guys. Take your break real quick. I'm going to go ahead and explain that second group as soon as Janet Jackson calms down. Okay. All right. So take your break, grab some water real quick. The next one is a goblet lateral squat. It can be goblet or shoulders here with two weights. Or if you need to hold that weight down, that's cool too, but it's a wide stance, okay? So if I'm holding the weight here, you stay in the stance and we drop to one side and then we go to the other side. It's just back and forth right here, okay? We don't ever step back, okay? So it's not quite a lunge. Here to here, alternating sides, okay? With weight or a band around those feet like usual. Next one, bent over row alternating. So you can use a kettlebell for this one. If you use a kettlebell, we pull, switch sides. Pull, switch sides. We stay in this bento position here. Okay, if you have dumbbells, this is what I want. I want one side to hold, the other side drops, alternate. And the other side holds the whole time. We just keep alternating like that, okay? If you have a band, same thing. One side holds, the other side drops around those feet, all right? Plank pass through this one, I need a weight for. You're in a plank position, you're here, pass the weight, opposite hand pull through side to side, alternating sides, okay? After that, we're going to do it 3 times, remember? Then we have sprinter skips for 15 seconds. We're here on one side, and then when I say switch, we go to the other side. That's our cash out. But first, we're doing this 3 times through, okay? Are we ready? All right, remember, first one is a lateral squat, you guys, lateral squat. Wide stance, grab a weight, here we go, in 3, 2, 1, let's go. That's here, wide stance. You need to have two weights at the shoulders, that's cool, you can even hold the weight down here and still make it work. Back, keep those feet apart. Nice job. 3, 2, 1, time. Bent over rows. It can work with whatever you've got. You can alternate sides, pull tension, sorry. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. If you have that kettlebell, you can pick it up, put it down, switch hands. Stay bent over the whole time though. Big pull, big pull. 2, 1. Here we go. Next one. Plank pass through. Kettlebell or dumbbell or something. If you don't have anything, we can do shoulder taps here. If you don't have anything to pass, do shoulder taps. Time is on. 30 seconds. Let's go. Let's go. We're moving. We're moving. Pass that weight. We'll move down. And try not to sway those hips back and forth. We want to try to act like there's water, a cup of water on our back. We don't want it to tip. You don't have anything to pass, you do shoulder taps, alternating sides. Stay in that high plank. 3, 2, 1, time. Stand it up. Lateral squats here. Alternate sides. Wait. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go, let's go. Wood side, try not to move those feet. Try to keep them planted. Here we go. 10 seconds, guys. It's just side to side. Big lift at the top. Put those hips back and go to the side. 3, 2, 1. Alternating row, alternating row. Grab those weights, grab that band, whatever you're using. Swing transition. 3, 2, 1, pick it up and go. Let's go. Big pull, big pull. Amber, looks like you got a heavy kettlebell. I like it. 10 seconds. Three, two, one, time. Plank pass through, grab your weight, pass through, pull through opposite side, alternate sides, or shoulder taps. Here it is. In 3, 2, 1, let's go, let's go. Hey Dave, that weight looks tiny. Maybe you should throw a push-up in between each rep. Sam, 10 seconds, guys. Otherwise, good job. 3, 2, 1, time. We go back to the lateral squat. Lateral squat. Big stance out. Keep those feet planted to the ground. All three sides. Here it is. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Nice, you guys, nice. Big wide stance. Three, two, one, time. We go on the bench over row, one more time. Alternate sides. Remember, if you have the band or the dumbbells, you hold tension. 3, 2, 1, let's go. D is using a kettlebell and a dumbbell. Are they the same weight? Okay, as long as they're the same weight. Nice job. Making it work. 3, 2, 1, time. Go ahead in that plank position. Pass it through. Pull through up the hand or shoulder tap. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, time. Sorry, time is on. Let's go. 30 seconds. Let's go, let's go. After this, it is sprinters and skips, you guys. We go into those sprinter skips. That's our cast out here. Try not to sway those hips. Try not to sway those hips. Good job. 3, 2, 1. On your feet. Remember, sprinter skips. 15 seconds on one side. This is fast. When I say switch, we switch sides. Big jump at the top. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Quick movement. Big jump. Kick that knee up. Nice and high. Just one side at first, and I say switch, we switch sides. Keep going, keep going. Big jumps, big jumps. 3, 2, 1, switch sides. Let's go, keep it going, almost there. No long pauses, just keep it going, other side. You can touch that foot in the back, touch and go, touch and go. 3, 2, 1, and time. Nice job, you guys, nice job. All right, quick break. I'll explain that last group. All right, so we have alternating reverse, lunge. It could be with dumbbells on the side. You switch sides, stay nice and tall. It could be with a dumbbell or a weight goblet hold is what I want. If you have a kettlebell, I want to pass through. Reverse, pass it through. Reverse, pass it through. That's what I want. If you got a kettlebell, you can't get out of it, okay? All right. What is it? Pull and press. Oh, this one. So if you have dumbbells, this is what it is. It's a curl and a press. Go back down. Curl and press. If you have a kettlebell, it is a pull, catch, press. No legs here, okay? Just all upper body. If you have a band, as always, same thing. It can be that curl it up. I'm sorry, curl, press, back down. Curl, press, okay? Weighted overhead leg lifts. Kind of like how the sit-ups were. We're gonna hold the weight overhead like so, but this time we're straightening our legs out. And we're doing a leg lift. That weight is gonna keep us centered. Hold it straight up over, and we're doing leg lifts, okay? On the cash out, kneel to squat, sprawl, not a burpee. So, kneeling position, up, low squat, kick it out, kick it in, down, up, out, in. Just like that for 30 seconds on our cash out, okay? First one, reverse lunge. Either two dumbbells here, one weight here, or a reverse pass through. Here it is in 3. Pick up those weights. 2. Time is on in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, you guys. Let's go. If you don't have any weights and you still want to make it challenging, it is split jumps. Looks like everybody has something. If you just have one dumbbell or something light, you can hold it up under the chin. If you're using no weight, you can do split jumps. 3, 2, 1, time. It is a pull and a press, or a curl and a press. Okay? Kettlebells, I want that pull, catch, press overhead. 3, 2, 1, let's go, you guys, let's go. If you have dumbbells, it is a curl and press. You can even turn that curl into a clean. Big explosive speed if you have heavy dumbbells, okay? Nice, guys. Awesome. Everybody's making it work. 3, 2, 1, done. Lay back. Grab a weight. Hold it overhead. We got leg lifts here. Great leg. We're going in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Hold that weight over. Try to keep those legs straight. If you can give me that hip bump, I want to see it. All I can see is arms and legs right now. Great. 15 seconds. Nice, you guys. Nice. 3, 2, 1. Let's go ahead and stand up. Reverse lunge. Either passing through with the kettlebell or two dumbbells or one. Holding it up under the chin. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let's go. Drop that back knee down. Stay nice and tall on that lunge. Stay nice and tall. Even from half and three, you can still stay tall. Try not to lean forward too far. 3, 2, 1. Done. Pull and press. Lean and press. Throw and press. Any variation of whatever you got. Let's go. Let's go. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let's go. two, one, and time. All right, on your backs, hold that weight overhead, leg lifts. Let's get down. You ready? Time is on in three, two, one. Let's go, let's go. It is just enough time set up for that next exercise. Control those legs all the way down. Try not to just throw them back to the ground and let them flop down. Try to control that movement. Take a break right now, 1 minute off. We're gonna go right back to the top. From group A, we have weighted squat, pull-aparts or reverse flies, and overhead sit-ups three times through, atomic push-ups for the cash out. We're halfway done. I might be cutting the breaks down a little bit less time because I won't be explaining. All right, you guys, go ahead and grab those weights. We're doing squats first, whether the weight is here, or two dumbbells on the side, whatever works, 30 seconds. Sam, come on, Sam, let's go. One more time through. Here we go, you guys, time is on in three, two, one. Let's get those squats, let's go, let's go. Get those squats, guys. All right, let's get it. All right. 10 seconds, let's go. parts of the band. Reverse flies here, or just pull, elbows out. Here we go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. And that takes some position if you're doing those pulls. If those dumbbells are heavy, you can bend the elbows. If they're light, you better be doing five. In seconds, you guys. Three, two, one, on. Lay it back. Sit up. Hold that weight overhead. Straight up. Lay it back. Straight up. Lay it back. Here we go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let's go. Got you guys, looking good. Keep those arms straight up overhead the whole time. Try not to swing that weight. Try not to bend those elbows. Three, two, one, time. Nice job. Back on your feet. We got squats again. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Sam, you had two weights before. What happened? Thank you. Nice, you guys. Nice. Fifteen seconds. Three, two, one. All right, pull apart. Pull apart some flies. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I like it when you guys start early. We're doing those pull aparts. Remember, try to make it sharp, shoulder width apart. If you get that, if you can help with the band that you have. I see a couple of you adjusting. A couple of you were like, hold on, please adjust. Nice, you guys. Nice. Straight. 5 more seconds. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Time. Lay it down. Sit up. Sit up. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Arms up overhead. Sit on up. That weight that you have is a little too light, and you know it. You can crank out those reps a little bit quicker. In seconds, let's go, let's go. 3, 2, 1. Time. One more time for this. One more time for this. Let me hit that cash out. Squat. In 3, 2, 1, let's go, let's go. Thank you guys, hit the back, make sure those heels and toes are into the ground, completely flat footed. 3, 2, 1, five. Pull apart. Four. Here we go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, let's go. Nice job on the flies. The flies of those dumbbell pulls. I like it. 10 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Time. Right now, sit up for the last time. Sit up for the last time. Here it is. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Diane's throwing a little press at the top.
I'm not mad at that. I like it. I like it. In seconds, let's go. After this, we're going into the atomic push-ups as fast as you can, you guys. In 3, 2, 1, get set up, flip it over, push up, pop it in, push up, pop it in, quick as we can. Here it is. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. 30 seconds, let's go, let's go. Nice. You gotta drop to those knees for that push up. That's totally okay by me. So let's go. You got 15 seconds. Come on, come on. Don't stop early. Don't stop early. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Done. Nice job. Nice job. Quick break this time, you guys. Quick break. We're pushing it to the end. Next one is a goblet lateral squat. That's that wide stance here. Lateral squat, weight up here on the sides or down. Alternating bent over row with a kettlebell. It's pick it up, put it down, switch hands, pick it up, put it down. Or with dumbbells, it's hold. Or with the band, it's a hold and alternate sides. And plank, pass through with the weight. We're in a plank position. Hold through opposite hand, okay? Or shoulder taps. Or shoulder taps if you don't have the weight, okay? I'm gonna get this started. I'm not giving you a 4 minute break here. I'm gonna go ahead and get this started. Go ahead, pick up those weights. Lateral squat. Lateral squat. Here it is. 3, 2, 1. 30 seconds on. Let's go, let's go. Quick reps, I like it. 3, 2, 1, time. Legs. On those hands, pull that weight through. Opposite side. Little groove, opposite side. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Fifteen seconds. Let's go. Try to rock those hips. Big pull through. Three, two, one, time. Right. Back to the goblet lateral squats one more time. Lateral squats, wide stance. Let's go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Lunges, alternating sides. Let's get this over with. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go, lunges. Let's go, lunges.
Alternate sides. Drop that back knee down. Here it is. 3, 2, Let's go. Three, two, one, time on our beat. Lateral, or sorry, reverse lunges. Reverse lunges, pass through if you have that kettlebell. Here we go in three, two, one, reverse lunge. Let's go.
Cashout, that deal, just walk and sprawl.
10 more seconds on the leg lift. Let's go, let's go. Three, two, one. Here we go. That heel to squat. Start in that kneeling position. Step it up, up, kick it out, kick it in. Back down to a knee. Up, up, kick it out, kick it in. Back down. Here it is. Time is on in three, two, one. Let's go. 30 seconds here. 30 seconds. We do that sprawl when we're in that squat position. We do that sprawl when we're in that squat position. 15 seconds, you guys. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Sprawl it out. Keep pushing. We're almost there. Three, two, one. That is time, you guys. That is time. Nice job. I'm going to unmute everybody real quick.
Thank you, Daniel.
Thank you.
Welcome. Nice job, everybody.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Yeah,
building lab.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Go, building
lab.
Boom. Nice job, everybody.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, I will see you tomorrow alongside Randy. It is free, another free Saturday. So invite your friends and families and things. Okay, it's another free Saturday. Both me and Randy will be on the screen yelling at you.
Scary.
Even though his voice is
not enough. Asking for you.
Thanks, Daniel. Happy Easter.
Happy Easter, Andy. Thank you. Gracias.
Thanks, Daniel.
Thanks, Daniel.
Thank you.
Bye, Dan.
Thank you.
Bye,
Dan. Thanks, Daniel.
Bye, buddy. Bye, Moni.
Bye.
Bye, Richard. That's... Thanks for joining us, Richard.
Yeah.
You
thanks,
guys.
Daniel.
Mike and Kim.
Hey, Daniel. Tell Cal to do a building lap.
Tell Cal? Yeah, he left already. He's gone.
good. Thank you.
Bye, Moni. Nice to see you.
Hi. Nice seeing you.
Thank you.
Bye, Terry.
Bye.
Joy and Rachel, I can't see y'all, but bye. See you later.